Good morning. Jamming to some Lynyrd Skynyrd. So, I woke up today. I was like, you know what? I'm going to get all the change that I've done a look through. And so, I figured I'd go up and, you know, get a few rows of nickels. So, I ended up getting 10 rows. Probably the 10 best rows I've gotten so far. And I was going to share them with you guys this morning. So, listening to a little bit of Lynyrd Skynyrd radio on Pandora. Great day. I went in and watched the end of Coin Karma last night, and I won one of the karma pools. It was awesome. So anyway, first thing this morning, let's see if I can move this light back a little bit, and see if I can tilt this down here a little bit. Let's see, I'm working with what I can here, ladies and gents. Okay. I found three of the Ocean in View. I found all of these Louisiana Purchase. Some really nice ones too. And this is out of 10 rolls, guys. And I found the bank to go to where I don't have to have a bank account. And I don't have to have a checking account or anything there. I can go in there and they got some of the best rolls. So the first roll I pull out, I look on one side. 1988 Canadian Ender on one side. And this beautiful Bison 2005. Plus all these I found. Found all these keel boats. I like to keep my early 70s to almost late 70 nickels as well. I don't know, there's just something about them I think it's really cool. But let's get on with the good stuff. All right. 1964, Philadelphia. 1955, Denver. 1965, Philadelphia. 1964, Denver. Another 64, Denver. 1947, Philly. Look at this one here, guys. 66, can y'all get a good view of that right there? 1966, Philly. Another 64, Denver. Oh, there's 1970 I left out. I'm gonna put that right there in the stack. 62, Denver. 60, Denver. Of course, another 64, Philly. Another 64, Philly. 56, Denver. Another 64, Denver. Another 64, Philly. 61, Denver. 64, Philly. 63, Philly. Another 64, Philly. 69D, which is a really good find. Oh, did I mention a 1959 Denver? 1958 Denver. Gets better. 62 Denver. 52 San Francisco. I don't know if y'all can see that. Try to shine this light up a little bit. Tell you what, I'll just bring it right down here. You guys can see that. This mint mark. 46, Denver. And last but not least, a 67, Philly. Now, all these I found in 10 rolls. You know, the Ocean in View, the Louisiana Purchase, the Keelboat, the Bison, the 70s, which I've got some pretty good looking 70s in here too. There's a 74, there's a 72, a 74, 75, 78, 73, 77, year I was born, 76, 78, 79, 79. Let's see, there's another 70, 71, 70, 72, 79, 71, 76, 72, 79, and another 76. Like I said, I just like keeping, I like keeping 70s because I've actually found some pretty good 70s nickels in the past. And this stack right here, 78, 77. This 70 right here actually has a pretty good looking little, you know, pretty color to it. Too bad it's not full steps. It'd be nice. 79. 74, 74, 76, 74, another 79, and another 79. But yeah, I like keeping, you know, nothing past 79 I don't like keeping unless it's, you know, unless it's really, really, really good, you know, really good looking nickels. But like I said, the man I need to talk to is Mr. Dodger 45. That's right. 455, I'm sorry. Mr. Dodger 455, because apparently he... Oh, sorry, guys. Apparently, he is the nickel man. So, yeah. Not too bad of a haul for this morning. You know, I'm pretty happy. Out of, you know, 10 rolls. And, it's funny because there's a couple of banks around here where I live. For some reason, they're not open. Even the drive-thrus are not open. I have no idea. Like my bank, for instance. Drive-thru nor the lobby's open on Saturdays. One of the banks has been here since I've been here that was normally open on Saturdays. They're not open no more on Saturdays. So, of course, there's a bazillion banks out here where I live now. You know, like L&N Credit Union, PNC, Cub, which is where I got these. Citizens Union Bank, I guess, Cub. Walked in there and asked the lady, I was like, do y'all have a change machine? She's like, no, unfortunately not. And I was like, well, okay, you know, could I buy, you know, $20 worth of nickels? She's like, sure, absolutely. And I was looking up her on the her counter, and she had boxes of nickels, boxes of quarters, boxes of pennies. And I was like, can y'all order half dollars as well? She's like, yeah, absolutely. Well, all of these are from Brinks, the Brinks security, armored car. So I'm going to look through these Bisons. It'd be nice if I could find a Speared Bison. Man, that'd be so awesome. The Dodger, these right here, not only these, but all of these right here, from 30s to 60s, 4s, 7s, 8s, 9s, Dodger, Dodger. But you're the man that apparently knows his nickels. I'm a man who likes to look through nickels. And feed me back, comment down below. It's crazy though, because now I got like three full. Well, this. Oh, no, where did it go? Ruh-roh. What'd I do with it? Oh, crud. I just had it. Oh, here they are.
Yep.
I got all these right here. Here's what I like seeing. Well, it's a penny box. But, yeah, if there's any other key dates, which I know some about the 2000, the earlier 2000 nickels that I've always been keeping an eye out for. And, send me some feedback on any of the other nickels that I need to be on the lookout for. You know, whether full steps or not, or, just low mintage key dates for me to look for. So until then, it is 12:07 now, so yeah, the banks are closed. So yeah, I was gonna try to maybe run up and get a few more rows, but apparently not. So alrighty guys, we'll holler at you. It's New Coin. I'm out of here.